morning, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today's vlog, guys, we're gonna cook pork adobo with Alan. So that's our menu for today, guys. We need 1 kilo of pork belly and black pepper and garlic and black pepper leaves, vinegar, soy sauce and brown sugar. So that's our ingredients for cooking pork adobo, guys. So Alan, we're gonna chop the pork belly for pork adobo, guys.
What are you doing?
This is for the adobo.
Serving for the adobo?
Yeah.
Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah. Ano na wala buo na?
Ako lang ibilin kay. Kana ham na ko ba nang basi suba suba on.
Eh buko ya.
Ha?
Kana niya
ibuko. Pero muna ni
ko. Ako na basi
yan. Pero ni sa tanan.
Pero yan. Mhm.
Husband like to
suba suba,
so I will
really
something
the kasi bata ito ay ang pang matanda.
So
na kaya nagkita kaya ng clubs ginata na doon.
Must that for the adobo?
Mm-hmm. Adobo. Put nothing in the adobo, just salt and pepper and garlic. That's it.
How about the paminta?
No. The pepper. This is the pepper.
Pepper?
Yeah. The list of pepper. You have the list of pepper there. What are these today?
We are counting.
Where are you going?
I work tomorrow.
Oh, you got
in the
my sister. You know, we are the quarter to 7 together, yeah? That's what we brought on the case. I'm going to
so guys, the first step in cooking pork adobo, we will put it on the fry pan and put 2 cups of water and then let it cook for 10 to 15 minutes and we will check if the pork are tender and juicy. And when the pork is cooked already, guys, that's the time we will put the garlic, the black pepper, the salt and soy sauce and the brown sugar, guys.
Here's the adobo, guys.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna take it.
Yeah, adobo. Okay.
Since you are at an adobo, I want you to
meet it slow.
Slow. Slowly. Gently.
How about the...
What do you call this? The crumbs.
Check the adobo. It's not yet cooked.
Not yet. Because it will be slowly. Slowly, gently.
Adobo.
You don't have to
what?
Cook it very, very fast. Just let it dry it first. And after drying,
we'll cook the, we'll put the vinegar.
No, no vinegar. Vinegar is just for the sauce, because it will make the meat shrink. You know? Oh, 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 share. Oh, 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 share. And then when it's like almost cooked, we'll put the onions and everything, so we're just burning it, you know.
So guys, we will put the garlic and onion for the adobo.
You cannot do that because you cannot saute it until it's like dried.
Dried?
Dry. Me? Well, perfect.
Okay, put the onion and garlic, guys, for the adobo. So that's our adobo, guys, already cooked.